Hello, everyone, and thanks for joining me here on WMUR's Weather on the Web. I'm meteorologist Bill Gile, and here's your latest forecast for Sunday, April 15th. And we are looking at the temperature map across the country. 9 a.m. temperatures showing a nice warm-up underway. Warm, humid air to the south and pushing northward right up towards us. So the eastern half of the country is really warming up. But the western half, cooling down. And because of the division of air masses taking place, there's a lot of things getting stirred up in the atmosphere. And we've been getting many severe thunderstorms erupting since yesterday. And once again, we'll be seeing more developing today in the nation's midsection. This was the area that was hardest hit by tornadic activity and hail during the day yesterday. And once again, it's going to be the focal point for more severe storms and tornadoes likely developing across the region. We'll probably hear more about that overnight tonight. But here in New England, we're looking pretty good. We've got a good deal of sunshine for today. Some high clouds will be streaming in from the storms that are breaking off from the Midwest, and those storms tending to weaken as they approach the Northeast. But overnight tonight, as a warm front crosses the region, we may see our own shower or two being produced. Highs today, though, topping off into the 70s region-wide with a few spots, perhaps near 80 degrees in southern New Hampshire. And then overnight tonight, here comes that warm front, and it will trigger a shower or sprinkle across the region. And even a rumble of thunder certainly can't be ruled out. It'll be fairly quick, but maybe a couple of rumbles of thunder during the course of the overnight as the milder air really pushes in. Overnight lows only dropping back into the 50s. And then for your Monday, Patriots Day, we'll be looking at a hot one, a good deal of sunshine once again, some clouds popping up for the afternoon. And everybody is going well into the 80s. A few spots will hit 90 degrees, especially down towards Nashua, maybe over towards Lowell or Lawrence. But the Concord temperature record high was 88 degrees set just 10 years ago, and that certainly looks to at least be tied during the day tomorrow. And if you're running in the marathon down in Boston, from Hopkinton to Boston, it's going to be an extremely difficult race to run. So you, if you're running, going to need to make sure you have plenty of water breaks planned, and certainly you're probably going to have to be running at a slower pace. Now, Futurecast is showing scattered showers perhaps popping up for the afternoon. I think this may be a little bit overdone, but can't completely rule out the threat. There'll be a shower developing across the North Country, but they won't last long. And then as we go into Tuesday, it starts to cool back into the 70s. And we'll see mainly sunny skies. A second cold front will come through for the midweek period, but our temperatures are still going to be well above normal. So again, for today, a beauty. Temperatures in the 70s, lots of sunshine, a few clouds mixing in from time to time, a shower, a thunder shower overnight tonight, and then a hot day tomorrow into the 80s, near 90 in some spots. Again, cooling back to the 70s on Tuesday, perhaps a shower to the north, and cooler still for Wednesday and Thursday in the mid-60s, but that's at least 10 degrees above the normal. That's your latest forecast.